Wallace's race to win or lose. Right now, he has the advantage. He's trying to build on it.
Well, the two cars been in. They took on four tires and did it in 16.5 seconds.
Here's Gordon coming on pit road.
Two for Gordon.
So on that shakeup, Gordon takes first. Gordon seeking his first Winston Cup victory. Checkers are out, and it is Jeff Gordon victorious on this Memorial Weekend at the Charlotte Motor Speedway.
I'm speechless, man. I mean, this is the greatest day of my life.